Does this ever happen to you? If it does, today I'm here to help you sign into a computer in a few easy steps. Step 1. Acquire or find a computer. Step 2. Set up and plug in the computer. Step 3. Press the power button. And wait. Lastly, log into or make an account on that computer. And there you are, you have successfully signed into a computer. Don't know how you didn't know how to do that until now, but congrats anyway.